A threat forced Westfield High School to go on lockdown today, lasted for about 2 hours. This was the scene just after noon. Several police officers around the building. Police wouldn't give any specifics on the threat. We did see police lead someone out of the school in handcuffs. A Westfield police spokesperson would not confirm if an arrest had been made, only saying that the investigation is ongoing. Police gave the all clear around 1 o'clock this afternoon.